Franklin, hey, kid. How about we hook up for some R&R?
Oh, sure. It'd be good to kick it with you, man. But call me if you need to cancel or something.
All right, I'll be right over. Hey, T, it's me. What's going on? Yeah, I'm meeting up with Franklin. You want to hang out?
Just love to, Mikey.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Hey, step off it!
Hey, man, let's go.
Hey, good to see you, man.
So, let me ask you a question, kid.
Yeah, shoot.
Does this town make everybody crazy? I mean, since we moved here, my wife, my son, my daughter, me, we've all gone insane. I mean, everybody I meet is insane. Is it the place, or the times, or what?
Well, man, I always lived here, homie. So I guess I'm the last person you should be asking that question. But for the record, based on you, me, my aunt, and all my friends, pretty much everyone is crazy.
Let's go!
Is this really happening?
Ladies, let's go get our nails done.
So what were you two like when y'all was kids?
Well, Michael always was a bit of a pussy.
Yeah, Trevor was always a lot of a psycho.
We'd do a job, and he'd want to leave town right away. We could never make friends or contacts anywhere.
He'd kill someone in broad daylight, and we'd have to jump town.
Like I said, a pussy.
Like I said, a maniac.
Liar.
Crazy person.
Snake.
Nutcase.
This is fun.
We're close to a skin joint. You love skin. Let's go have some drinky poos.
Who will love you, T-T-T-T-T?
Oh,
You hate me. You both hate me. You're both jealous of me. You hate me because I'm real. You hate me because I'm smart. Or the other way around. Either way, shut the fuck up!
Send out a cab to me?
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Great.
Where can I take you? Right away, sir.
Let me tell you, kid, whatever you take away from our time together, take away this.
Oh, do not, under any circumstances, take any advice from Trevor. He's a crazy person.
I am not a crazy person. I'm the one-eyed man in the land of the blind.
Oh, that's generous. You're the one brain cell man.
And you're the two-faced turd.
Let's go!
Hold on to your butt. This one time, Lacey Jones got in the back of my cab. I shit you not. She did like six lines of coke in the back there. All right, brother, here we are.
It's great seeing you, boys.
Absolutely, Em. See you soon.
See you around, Michael.
I think we should unionize. Most men are creeps.
Thank you. Thank you.
is this bullshit?
You're dead, puta!
Get out!
Ah! Pero what are you doing?
Embed me!
Thank you.
you piece of junk!
You ready to do this?
Yep, got everything we need.
Okay, so move already. When you get the stuff, bring it to Devin Weston. You met him at our internal rendition site. He's a major player in the investment world, so treat him with respect.
I'll show him as much respect as a friend of yours deserves.
Hey, yo, what's going on?
Our friend Poppy Mitchell has just been spotted in a high-speed chase with the cops. Like right now, bro. Apparently, she's wasted. Get after them. See if you can snag a shot of her getting busted.
How are you?
I guess that's her. Man, how the fuck I get myself into this?
That photo! What can I say? A-grade journalism! Our little sex tape sent Sloppy Poppy in a full-blown meltdown! How does it feel to be on the front lines, dude?
Shit, it ain't exactly Iraq, man. And you know what? I might feel a little less degraded if I was fucking getting paid.
All in good time. The truth comes first. I'll be in touch.
Money. Now!
Don't shoot! I'm just a lowly agent!
I'm playing here. Hand it over.
I didn't do anything to you, please!
Do you wanna...
I owe you big. I can get you Corker's tickets.
Where you at, Mr. Revolutionary?
What?
The Smoke Inn. I'm at City Hall. I'm the only fool here.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I'll be right there. I didn't forget I was busy. Yeah, busy, that's it. Fight the power.
Motherfucker.
What's up, buddy? How's the new purchase?
Flaky motherfucker, I should have known.
What up, my brother? Check this shit out! You know Princess Georgina, that snooty English royal?
She, not really. She don't kick it in Chamberlain Hills much.
Well, word has it she likes to blaze one for Queen and Country, if you know what I mean. There's a deal going down right now. I need you to meet my contact outside Chico's hypermarket. And try not to blow his cover, okay?
All right, man, this one I got. I'll hit you when it's done.
Yo, you Beverly's boy?
Shit, I guess I am, huh?
They're round back. Heavy security. I'd take a photo from the roof if I was you. Okay, I gotta go. This conversation never happened.
Yeah, I got you, homie. It's good.
You take that back, bitch!
Shithead!
Hola, madre. ¿Estás bien?
I didn't mean
hey, what's up?
Really?
Mindless passion, purple
bien.
Plunder, endless
busy,
panic, whatever you want.
Marvelous. I'll take it all.
Okay.
I am on holiday. I mean, apart from a few photo shoots with orphans and cripples, but, like, I could do that in a coma. They really are the same the whole world round, you know?
Okay, give me a second,
So, like, back in England, my help would, like, totally do this for me. They're, like, super scared of being arrested and totally banged by scary dudes in US jail, yeah? So, like, so ghastly. It's just, it's such a total drag. I mean, the UK taxpayer gives them money to protect me and be my servant, so they should just, like, do what I say. Even if it's, like, lick my shoe or buy me drugs or, like, perform a sex act on my dog, you know? The taxpayer should totally get their money's worth, right? I mean, back when we had an empire, the king could, like, chop people's heads off and stuff, and that was so much better. I mean, the queen is unbelievable.
We've been compromised. Take him out.
What is wrong with you people?
Drop the weapon.
I wake up.
Not the car.
Solid gold! This is bigger than climate change! Imagine the headlines! All those highness puns! I am gonna be rich!
Don't you mean we?
Oh, yeah. Mi casa, tu casa, you know. I'll catch you later. I need to get this to print!